raining and the floods are over. And I heard that the war has gone. And there's only one thing I've got to say. Hey, hey, hey. It's a little beautiful day. Listen to the morning DJ. No traffic jams right around the bend. He has such interesting things to say. I think that he's my new best friend. There's only one thing I've got to say. Hey, hey, hey. It's a little beautiful day. So why is today so beautiful?
Okay.
Not yet, not yet.
You're
ready enough, just
be free. So why is today so beautiful? Cause prejudice has finally gone away. In Mr. Cameron's book society, prejudice has had its day. If you're black or white or brown or pink or slightly green or grey, if you're in a wheelchair or disabled in some way, you sure like Warren Davis or tall like Peter Crouch. Yeah, if you got a funny face or a tendency to slouch. If you are a goth and you badly need a kip. If you're over 80 and you badly need a hip. If you're Polish or Bulgarian, if you come from Chad. Yeah, if your brain is strangely wired, and if you're very mad. If you're an atheist or a Muslim, a Jedi or a Jew. Don't eat meat, or if you're poor, you come from Liverpool. If you've got Alzheimer's, and if you've grown a tail, you have sex with a sheep, or read the Daily Mail. Well, maybe not that last one, not if you read the Daily Mail. If you are a woman, if you're cross-dressed, if you're dowdy or you're gay, and Mr. Cameron's Britain, prejudice has gone away, and there's only one thing left to say. Hey, 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 isn't it a beautiful day?
Triangling.